Well, moms and dads, a nice kids snowboard combination. Let's go through it. So this is a Scat 105, 105 centimeter snowboard. Nice small for your young man or young lady. Youth size 4 boots and appropriate bindings to match the Rossignol bindings. The ski bed is in fine shape, as you can see here. No scratches or scratches or gouges. And the edges are nicely sharpened, so they're ready to hit the hill. These boots also sport the BOA closure system, and what that basically means is you can just release them, and basically with a crank, you can crank them tighter, and it makes it a lot easier when you're out on the hill, getting in and out of the boots. And again, if you're not familiar with the BOA closure system, it's the way to go for kids because there's no messing with laces or the pull strings, and this setup's great. You can take some photos of the boots and make sure you study them and the board independently. It's a great setup. If you had to buy this setup brand new, you know you'd be into at least $300 or $400, and now you don't have to. Snow season's here, and for your young person, the best part about this setup is that when you purchase it, if you keep it in good shape, meaning you don't ride across gravel or do some silly things that wear them out, you're likely going to be able to sell it when your child grows a little bit for what you pay me. Sounds good to me. Cheaper than renting. Anyway, guys, this is simple stuff. If you like what you see, send me a text, email, or phone call. Pricing is firm. No time for party fun games of what you take. I just don't have the time, folks. It's the winter season, and there's lots of folks who want a nice setup like this, and it's a great setup. Send me a text, email, or phone call. Thanks.